We just kind of don't think about it. It's just like we add on technology to kind of interpret the world for us.
Further on, and that we've gone past this point where we can recover.
I think, like, not just a non-iPhone day, but a complete ban for maybe a year on new technology while we figure out what it's for.
A technology moratorium.
Yeah, absolutely.